three chances on this possession. Connor Kelly with it, had a little bit of an alley, but able to fight through the pick as one of the Calgary defenders shot score. And now it'll be Connor Kelly with it.
High frame, he just put those shoulders up on the crossbar and read Tyler Pace the entire way.
Connor Kelly gets right by him, goes in and scores. Oh, that looked a little bit. Active tonight, added two goals to his tally. Connor Kelly gets free and scores. See that setting up, Jamie, a little hallway for him, took advantage of it. Deficit for Calgary. They're trying to, at minimum, get to free lacrosse. Connor Kelly gets a pick from Gibson. Now works it again, takes a shot, stings the corner, and restores a three-goal lead.